Hey, I haven't seen you around recently. Oh no, you're not bothering me. I'm just focusing on geometry. I have to relearn it because Kel's having a bit of trouble, and I don't want to leave him in the dust. So I'm just recapping. I don't mind. Feel free. Would you like to talk about anything? This is a bit odd because whenever you come to me instead of the others, then it's because you want to talk about something. Is everything okay? No, you don't have to tell me anything. Just, I want to make sure all my friends are safe, you know? Okay. Well, I'll be here if you need any help or just need to talk. Yeah. No problem. Oh, right now I'm just focusing on triangle proportionality. Basically, it's more rules to figure out sections of triangles. Like, if you cut them in half, what will it turn out to be, and how can you find it? Yeah, it is pretty complicated, but hey, it's geometry. Everything's complicated. What song are you humming? No, you don't have to stop. I was just curious. Oh. That sounds really nice. The rhythm is very calming, I guess. Sorry to bring up college, but are you sure you don't want to go into the music field? Musical majors? I feel like you'd be really good at the rhythm. No, I totally get it if you don't want to go to college. It's rough, but it is important to have college experience when you want to get a good job. I don't mean it like that. It's just I've just been told that if you don't get into a college, then you won't get a good job and get enough money to sustain yourself, and I want you to sustain yourself. Sorry if that's coming out of nowhere. Well, my parents are trying to push KEL into going into college early. Like, Oh, the term's slipping my mind, but when you dual enroll, yeah. They want him to dual enroll, but I don't think that's what he wants to do. Well, my parents want him to don't tell anyone, okay? But my parents don't want him to continue going into basketball as like a career. They don't mind it if it's like a hobby or anything, but they just don't think it'll pay well. I don't know. I don't know why I choose my family's validation, but it takes care of them, you know? I'd much rather be a doctor than a cook or a chef, because then I can support my family. I guess you're right. I could always support them by cooking, but I don't think that's my family's future for me. Well, our family has this legacy of doctors and nurses, and I might. If I really wanted to get into the medical field, I would rather be a nurse, to be honest. Nurses have the same qualifications as a doctor, but not specialized in a field. It's a jack of all trades, I guess. You can do whatever. You have a freedom. Sorry. Thank you, flatter, but I'm okay. I'm just doing this for KEL. If it doesn't work out for me, then I want it to at least work out for him. Don't, it's fine. It's okay. Thanks for listening. I got distracted. And that's all of KEL's math for this week. Caught up. So I think I'm going to stop because my eyes are hurting. Well, I don't have to leave. I can go into the others because despite contrary belief, KEL is not that good at school. He is smart, but like compared to me, it isn't enough, which is unfair. KEL is smart. He's just very reckless. I guess you'd say. He isn't one to remain in one place, which makes it really hard for him to pay attention at school. And basketball is kind of the only thing that's allowing him to be free, and that's gonna be taken away if he doesn't get better grades. My parents are kind of using basketball to get him into learning, which I don't want to say anything on. It's annoying. Just from a personal standpoint, I know how that feels. Well, back in the day, my parents would, funnily enough, stop me from baking if I didn't complete my assignments. Yeah. You didn't know that? Yeah, I used to bake. That's why I have such a fascination with cooking, mostly. It's that therapeutic motion that baking has that really made me fall in love with it, I guess. I'm sorry for talking about this. You came here to study and I'm just talking your ear off. That's very kind, but you don't have to lie to me. I know how annoying I can be at sometimes. But I've been making some changes and trying to not do that. What did you call me? A mealwife. Huh. Interesting. I just find it funny. Say, I gotta go, but I'm very glad that we were able to talk like this. Yeah. Well then, I'll be heading off. See you around. Bye.